I think I'm gonna add more floors to my shoebox tower. That I'm just gonna buy some wood. Guide, so I'm able to fight the wall flush eventually. So up mouse, thank you. Housing. Hopefully, I get the guide first. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to build more houses. Oh, wait, because I'm pretty sure I can craft a thing that lets me summon the Wall of Flesh without the guide. Yeah. Because, yeah, I want to make a an unlimited minor potion. Alchemist Charm Tier 2. Oh, I can craft Overload Sludge, but I'm not going to fight Slime God right now. Alchemist Charm Tier 3. Potion's non-consumable if Supreme Calamitous is defeated. We don't really need that because I have unlimited potions. Oh wow, this is pretty fast. Oh, I'll add the occasional torch. Soon I'm going to be mining even faster because I'm going to be underground. Oh no, underwater. Water here. There we go. Water has been emptied. I can continue mining. How far down am I? Wow, almost halfway. Oh, there's an extractinator. Oh, I think that's a tomb crawler. Or maybe not. Haha! Can't get down here because you're too fat. So wow. Ow. Got a glow stick, so I shouldn't need to place torches anymore. this marble. Just stumbled across the marble biome. Oh. How far down am I? Yeah, that far down, okay. Well, let me just quickly empty my inventory. Hopefully I don't dig straight to a lava lake. Oh! Found. The glowing mushroom biome. It is really small. I don't even think it counts as an actual glowing mushroom. Ooh, no, there's a big one over here. Nice. Ow. Crabulon summon item now. Yeah, the Decapodita sprout. Just enough glowing mushrooms. Alright. Let me try the blood clots staff first. Ow. Okay, this is going really poorly. Hold on. Give me a second.
You're gonna be another hour.
Sorry about that, I was just checking something. Anyways, where was I? Oh yeah, I was dying to Crabulon.